Hi, we are heading to Rattlesnake Dam. It's called Saunder Dam. Mainly pike, walleye, whitefish, and a little bit of a barbot, mainly perch. It's a 1 hour drive from where I live, but it's actually a beautiful place, you know. It's the starting of summer, so there's some little bit of grass that you can see, but yeah, it's quite a bit dry, but I'm thoroughly enjoying the trip anyway.